it. So I didn't know how to do it.
Oh, this one was the worst one.
Another day, another vlog.
What's good?
Some people are back.
What's up? Hello.
Sebastian Sebby G, whatever you want to call him by.
DJ Sebby G.
Bry guy. You guys already know him though. He's irrelevant. Jess and I were in Santa Monica, staying there for like 2 nights. We were part doing the Kids' Choice Awards. We were out of the house. Bry guy was dog sitting slash house sitting Milo, this little guy right here.
Hi, buddy.
Hi, buddy. You need to be brushed. Did you brush him?
No. I used the
wipe. He dropped him, by the way? No, you didn't. But what just happened was actually one of the most insane things that has happened in my life. I got scared. Probably
finally
one of the worst. You guys explain. Okay, you guys, well, I was not part of it at all. They were all in cahoots.
Yeah.
What was that? Just do it again.
Victory dance. Okay, continue.
Go back to New York.
I mean, like, so I was a part of it, but I was just, like, messaging them and stuff. They kind of planned.
I'm getting it done.
Oh, no, you planned it too.
So basically, this is what happened.
Okay,
so I let Bry guy know that I was coming to California, and I was like, can I stay over your place? And he's like, yeah, sure, whatever. I don't know why I'm explaining that. Anyways, so.
Cute, guys.
So basically, right before.
That's adorable.
Stop interrupting me. This is my camera time. All right. Sorry, I'm so really nice.
This is my vlog.
Okay, so basically, what happened was, I get here to California, not letting anyone know I was here except Jess when I got here. I was like, Jess, Gabriel doesn't know I'm here. I'm going to plan. No, rewind. Sorry, that was weird. Anyways, so basically what happened was I told Jess that I was over here and I knew that Bry guy and Jess had problems scaring Gabriel. So I was like, yeah. I'm the prank king. Yeah. I don't want to seem off like really cocky or anything like that. I'm a really nice guy. But anyway.
You were a missing scaring
He's piece. Very humble too.
I'm really humble. No, I'm just joking. I don't know why I said that. Anyways, okay. So basically what happened was I told them both to plan out like a scare system or a scare prank. And yeah, we did.
So we were messaging on Snapchat.
Snapchat.
And we just figured, since I stayed the night, I told them both, look, I'm gonna lie that I broke their new couch. And anyway, we basically went into the room and then boom!
And then they got it all on camera. This is what happened. We'll play
Enjoy.
It right now.
Okay, Jess and Gabriel just got to the parking vicinity. Jess just messaged me and Brian. It's go time. Let's do this.
So I didn't know how to do it.
Oh, this one was the worst one.
Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, gosh! Oh, gosh! Yeah!
Let's go!
Yes!
What are you doing here?
How's it going?
Oh my gosh, you terrified me, dude. My shoe fell off, bro.
Alright, anyways, how do you feel like being scared by me? The prank king!
Where's my shoe? Oh my gosh, bro.
Dude.
Why? You're not supposed to be here. Okay.
Sorry, I just spit all over you.
Dude, you're not supposed to be here.
Yeah, I know, I'm not here. I was here for the past 3 days.
Were you staying
and
here?
No.
You knew?
Yes, she knew. I'm staying like a block away from you.
No way,
dude. I don't know why I'm using this anymore.
The footage that you just saw from Sebastian, go check out his video because he has like the entire process and the whole thing of it on his channel.
Plug.
The whole shebang.
Yeah. Frick you, Sebastian.
So weird.
Frick you, Sebastian. My heart is still beating from it.
It is payback. Not that I was the scarer, but I was a part of it.
You were part of it.
No, you were.
Like, this was
you planned it. She planned it.
This was a team effort.
I'm so scared for my future.
Bry
guy got a letter.
Bry guy got a letter.
Everyone
knows
who's
it's from us.
Oh, come on.
Got him a little gift.
A little thank you card.
To say thank you for not
for babysitting this one.
Not for scaring me. For babysitting. No. For dog sitting, house sitting, whatever you want to call it.
Do I open it?
No, what you do is you take it and you put it on your shelf in memory of us and you don't do anything with it.
So I don't open it? Sorry, what?
No, you don't have to open it. Open it. We decided to get a dog card for you. You know, we try to keep it relevant.
Petco!
Yes!
We did not get him a Petco gift card.
Enjoy the pet
to buy more stuff for Milo. Love you, Bry guy. Oh, they're leaving now. Bry guys. Bye. Get it? See what I did there?
Bry guys.
Don't hurt me, please. Bye.
Okay, thanks for the nice vlog footage. Get out of our apartment.
Out of
After you, please.
Okay, bye guys. All of that just happened and look who slept through all of it. Oh, he literally just woke up as I said that.
It's okay, he's going back to sleep.
He's going back to sleep. He was literally still the whole time until I decided to vlog him.
Look.
Pulling out the vlog camera for several reasons right now. I shouldn't be vlogging with this. I think that's poop on my hand.
Oh my gosh, babe.
You see it?
No.
You see the poop on my hands? Ew. So anyway, what I was saying, multiple reasons why we're filming this clip now. One, per usual, we forgot to end the last vlog. We forgot to do an outro. Two, it was convenient that Milo just pooped on his patch, which was good, but then he decided to step in it. So he's been running all over our furniture and stuff when we're chasing him with poop all over his hands. Vlog content, yay. Second, our friend Zach is here. If it focuses on you, if you want to dab real quick, show him what's good.
I am the one, the one.
He's been awake for...
Sorry, a long time. Probably like, it's getting close to maybe 30 hours.
30 hours. Yes. Because this is what happened. He flew over from Australia. Didn't sleep on the plane, obviously. Because that's a 14-hour flight and it's hard. Anyway, flies over. Finds out he doesn't have a place to stay tonight.
That sounds so bad.
Hit us up.
He had a place to stay, but things like that.
They actually found me lying like outside on the ground.
And we were like, hey, are you... You're Zach from Australia. You wanna come stay with us? No, but he hit us up and yeah, so he's sleeping on the couch tonight and or not on the couch. We have an extra room with the bed.
Am I sleeping next to Milo?
No, Milo's there.
Can't stay tonight, guys.
Okay. Oh wow, you just came for the dog. Get out of our apartment right now. But yeah, I have to wash my hands because I have poop on them. Don't babe, I'm telling you.
It was his nose, babe. You're living like poop.
I'm just saying, babe, like you're using the baby wipes. Like that's rubbing the poop into his hands.
No, babe, I'm getting stuff off.
Babe, I can still see poop on his paw.
Do you want to take care of it?
Nope, I'm gonna, I will. Let me just wash my hands first. That's backwards. All right, yeah, give me the dog. Babe, I have a white shirt. Okay, take the vlog camera. Guys, you ready? Oh wait, should we update them about the new posting dates?
Oh, you probably saw it on my Snapchat.
You probably saw it on my Snapchat. Not me, not her. Anyway, as you guys know, life has been kind of crazy for us. We've been super busy. Vlogging has been, a lot of you guys can tell and have been telling because you guys have been commenting about it, but.
Maybe a little bit mean.
Maybe a little bit mean, but it's okay. We still love you guys. Our content hasn't been like, oh, let's do this, Milo.
Okay, so we've been really busy, which means that we have been vlogging in between going to meetings and in between doing this and doing that. And
yeah, in between every single thing that's like literally taking up our entire week schedule. So posting three like entertaining vlogs a week.
It's just getting really, really difficult.
We are slowing down our schedule to film more.
Which means the vlogs are gonna be way more entertaining.
Yeah, we're cutting down to two a week and we're gonna like actually do something for the vlog each time. Like cut out a day and be like, today
we're going to Disneyland.
A lit vlog rather than like this one. Like take a look like this one. It was, thank goodness Sebastian decided to scare me. So now we have a vlog. Like that's how busy we've been. Like our friend films something to scare, you know? And I don't even know what I'm saying. Right now he still has poop on his hands, so let's end this now.
Okay, so our new filming days are Wednesday and Friday,
and then we are going to be posting on our main channels on the weekends,
so don't worry, you're still getting a bunch of content.
Yeah, but yeah, so they're still from us both. You're still getting 4 videos a week. I legit don't know how daily vloggers do it.
I know. Gosh, I
feel like that's all they do.
Yeah.
Like their whole life is just a one big vlog. Let's do the outro. I need a clean. He has poop. I have poop all over myself.
Peace out from Jess
and Gabriel
and
Milo
and
Zach. He dabbed and he turned the camera.
Oh, go.
It's fine.
You ready? No. Dude. No, bro. Do it. Dab again. You ready? Okay. Oh. No. I turned it away. Oh. Anyway. Okay. Bye, guys.